What's up, everyone? So January has been pretty slow. A lot of releases did get pushed back to February and March, but in February there is a lot of hype releases coming out, so there will be more live cops for me. But I did pick up something recently to maybe help speed up the process a little bit. I did pick up this bot that's been picking up a lot of hype in the past couple months, and I want to show you guys in February if the hype is real or fake. So before we get started, I did get limited invite links for the private proxies I use. So if you're looking to pick up Scarlet Proxies or Aurora Proxies, the Discord invite link will be in the description down below. Once all invites are used up, the links won't work anymore. So if you do want to join them, keep notifications on. So let's get into Torpedo. So the layout's pretty much just like Kodai, but crossed with Google Chrome at the same time, because the group tasks are pretty much on the top and not on the side anymore. Proxies go here, but let's start in settings. So Torpedo does offer a dark mode just like the iPhone, so you are able to turn the white screen into a dark screen, so that's pretty cool. Softer on your eyes, so when you're waking up in the morning like me super early, it's not super harsh to look at. It is compatible with two captchas, so if you are running for restocks, 2Captcha would be a very helpful tool to use. You can also link it up with AYCD, so all your captchas go to AYCD. But I don't recommend that because there is a little lag time if you send it to AYCD. You can connect a webhook, so all your order information can go to Discord. Pretty much all bots have that. It's harvesters, so you basically have to set it up on which store you're going to be using it for. So if you want to use it for foot sites, you have to select foot sites. If you want to use it for Supreme, you're using it for Supreme. And if you're using it for finish line JD or snipes, you have to create specific capture harvesters for them. You are able to insert proxies, so if you're farming on proxies, you can insert that here. Next is accounts. So with accounts, it gives me the idea that maybe one day they will add a Shopify module, which is pretty cool. Profiles, this is your billing and your card info and your delivery address, so that's pretty normal to create one. It's pretty simple. You can also import if you have Kylin, Kodai Essentials, or AYCD. You can just export your profiles off of there and import pretty easily. So for proxies, you are able to make different proxy lists, so you don't cross proxies if you are running multiple group tasks. So for instance, foot sites, if you're running East Bay Champs and Foot Locker at the same time, you can have a different proxy list for each of the groups, just so one proxy isn't used in another task in another group. Next is tasks. So for tasks, you are able to make multiple task groups. So all you have to do is click the plus button. Let's name this Foot Locker Create. So they pop up like Google Chrome tabs, so they're going to be all on the top. You are able to duplicate or delete a task group just by right clicking on it. In order to create a task, all you have to do is click create, pick the store you want. So let's say we went with Foot Locker, but they do support foot sites, Hibbit, Cheek, Supreme, and also Snipes. All you have to do is put in the SKU, random size, or the sizes you want, specific profiles you want to use, or proxy list you want to use. Let's say you want to use localhost, that is an option. And also which task group you want that profile to be made in. So let's say Foot Locker. There are custom delays that you can play around with. The number of tasks you want. And then they offer three modes, which is initial, restock, and nuclear. Initial and nuclear is used for the initial drop. Usually you start nuclear when the queue is up. Restock mode is for restocks, so this bot seems very similar to other bots and it's very simple to use, so hopefully in February I can show you guys if it actually works or not and how well it works. So stay tuned for the live cops in February to see if Torpedo is worth getting or if it was just all hype. So thank you guys for watching. I will be putting out more videos on how to set up for specific drops in February. just because it's a really hype drop. Hopefully it helps you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.